Welcome to Valhalla, a land of opportunity, wonder, and great danger. Dinosaurs and beasts roam the land, but the greatest threat is people. Raiders travel across the lands, confined only by the laws of the Sky Lord. A world awaits. The only thing it's missing is you.
And me, Deadpool. Because we have lots of mods too. So hop on the server, information and rules are in the description. Play along with the story, make your own story, or just have fun with dinosaurs and friends, I don't care. I'll be waiting. Leave a like and some hashtag arc in the comments for me, and let's watch this adventure unfold.
What? What? Silo!
Huh? What? What? Oh, stop!
Ah! Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to...
Kick me off the... Wait.
You were supposed to be driving.
I was, and then... Captain Big Bird took over for a little bit.
Big Bird?
I wanted to take a nap!
How many times do I have to tell you we can't trust him with navigational skills?
He's our most talented captain. Now, that's not saying much, but he is our most talented captain. Where is he?
I don't know. He ain't here.
Great. Oh, well, where are we on the island?
What is this place? This doesn't look like... Huh?
I don't quite recognize this place. Huh. Maybe we should have a look around. Is that lightning?
Maybe.
Hmm. Spooky. Wait, where's our clothes? Wait, you grew a beard?
Yeah. Didn't you notice I've been growing it for like 2 weeks?
I have not. Okay. Well.
Your hair is kind of growing out as well.
Well, yeah.
You know, since we're bringing up each other's appearances and whatnot.
Well, fine. Okay.
Great, another island.
Yeah. Another island indeed. Maybe if we follow the coast, we'll find something.
Well, we gotta find Big Bird. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Yeah. Maybe this isn't even an island. Maybe we found the mainland again. It's just different. Big Bird!
Are you?
Wait! I think I heard him.
No, this isn't Big Bird.
Nope. Take us to your leader! Take us!
Oh, okay.
We have a new captain.
Well, I guess we... But you got him. Beautiful.
Yeah. Already on the dodo game.
Yeah. Well, the sun's going down. We should probably... I guess get some shelter or something going.
Yeah, that'd be smart. Yeah. Dodo, you will be, Lieutenant Fudge.
Great name.
Yep. Here, Lieutenant Fudge, you're only level 2. We gotta find some shelter. Storm's getting rough.
Yeah.
Wait, Lieutenant Fudge, you want a lady friend? Wait. You get the shelter, I'll get Lieutenant Fudge a lady friend to cuddle up with.
Okay. It's important.
Wait, no, Lieutenant Fudge, don't do this! Okay, they don't get along. I'll just let her go.
Not friends. Yeah. They're not hitting it off.
Doesn't appear so. These trees are different.
Sometimes the chemistry's just not there.
Guess so. Can't expect all dodos to get along.
Yeah. Start learning.
Get a foundation, get ourselves out of the rain.
Yeah.
Yeah, some tools will do as well. Ooh, a pair of pants. That's really what we need.
Yeah. I mean, I know we're pretty comfortable with each other at this point, but...
I'm not.
The not having pants is kind of...
I'm honestly not.
No? So, no. Feel really uncomfortable right now?
Yeah.
Like, kind of always.
The most uncomfortable part is that when we left on that boat to go exploring, we were wearing clothes, and now we're not.
Hey, I'm as baffled as you are.
Yeah, but I don't know if it's worse that it happened or that we're not questioning it that much.
Well, it's true.
So, it's not that weird.
Yeah, I mean, there's precedent for it. The last time either one of us, you know, wound up just randomly on a beach somewhere, pretty sure I wasn't wearing any clothes then either.
True enough. Alright, well, now that we got tools to build a shelter, the rain has stopped.
Of course.
It's still probably best to get out of the night, and it's a little cold.
Yeah.
Shelter shouldn't be too difficult to get set up, though. What are you thinking, thatch?
Yeah, that'll work. I'll get a fire going, too.
Alright. I'll gather some wood. Well, certainly still dinosaurs here. I don't recognize it. This isn't the same island. Whoa.
Definitely not. Like, Mev? I don't recognize that.
Mev? Tell me that island's floating.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
What's going on?
This place is weird.
You don't say.
To be honest, the fact that neither one of us is wearing clothing is the least weird thing going on right now.
Solid point. That's pretty normal, actually.
I just need a little more flint. Get that.
Alright. About to build a house right here. Shelter's coming along. It's just the giant floating island is a little uncomforting.
It's concerning, to say the least.
Yeah, what if it just falls down on us? Makes like a cloud and poof.
It would be our luck that, you know, it seems to be completely floating fine right now, but
yeah,
it'll
true.
Fall on us.
You know how things go. And bang, look at that. Beautiful home. Who said I can't build?
It was me. I'm sorry.
Aw, that's not very nice. Okay, Lieutenant Fudge, we need you inside. I'm sure you can't get outside. We need you standing guard. I don't know why your name is Lieutenant Fudge, but you're the highest ranking dodo here right now.
Yeah. We need you to take your position really seriously.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready for such a responsibility?
That answers that question.
That's the right answer.
Yep.
That was a great answer.
Yeah. See? He knows what he's doing. He may be a level 2, but he's got this.
Yeah, he's a natural.
Alright, maybe we can get some more clothes going. Oh, I think we need to hunt, though. So, Mr. Fudge won't be able to set us up that well.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna make some pants.
Yeah.
About time.
That would be best. I'm going to make a shirt. Fire, how dare you go out?
I made an axe so I can get wood a little more properly.
Yep. Alright, so now we can get some berries, get some supplies, and then in the morning, we can head out and find something to hunt.
Yeah, I will be pretty hungry by then, I'd say.
I don't even see, okay.
There he is. Hey!
Lieutenant Fudge, save us! Wait, Lieutenant Fudge had him distracted.
Yes, I wouldn't have been able to deliver that killing blow.
More, there's more.
That's the thing about these bugs.
Get him, Fudge. Take him down. That's what you've been training for. Wait, where are you going? Fudge. Fudge, why are you running away? We're going to need to work on your morale.
Yeah.
Well.
Okay, he's new.
Yeah. At least we have the sunrise now.
True.
Maybe we can get a bow. Hopefully.
Oh. Looker decided to come back.
Eh. Surprised you're showing your face here again. Nah, I'm just kidding. He always knows what to say.
To be fair, that's his answer for everything. But...
true. But it's a good answer. I'll give him that.
Yeah, it's a solid one.
Alright, so we're going to need to hunt something down without a bow and without a slingshot, because I need hide.
Okay. I did learn spears, so I can,
It's a good idea.
Craft a few. I just need to get a little more wood.
That'll do. There's some parasaurs over there. I don't see many rocks for them to run against. Hopefully they're just as stupid on this island.
Yeah, I don't really see them evolving to be much smarter here.
Yep. It's not very likely. These berries will keep me going.
More fiber. A little more. You want me to make you a few spears as well?
Oh, I got some going.
Okay, cool.
There's a whole herd of parasaurs out here. Let's see if we can lead one back this way. Something feels off about the giant floating island. I'm not gonna lie.
It is very unsettling. For sure.
Yeah.
We need to spend any sort of permanent time on this island. I say we get far away from that island.
That is a good idea. Hey, parasaur! It's coming your way!
Alright. I'm now good to... no, I was good to go. Hold on. No, come back!
I may have hit that long-range spear throw. What is a triceratops right there?
Yeah.
See. He seems to think he's got the distance. Okay, he's just walking over rocks. They're smarter here. They're evolving. Wait.
Come back.
Hold on,
here,
he's turning around
scoundrel.
A little bit. Maybe they're not evolving.
Okay, I'm gonna get him from beyond this side in case he... nah.
We have a beaver. Probably not the best choice for food, though. There, I have him coming back your way. He's coming right for you.
No! I
really?
Throw again.
You let him get by?
I hit him.
Oh, he's on a rock. Lock him, block him. Oh, no!
Oh, my. I'm no smarter than him.
Apparently. Out of stamina, no! I think that one may get away.
Oh.
Maybe we should chase him into the woods.
Maybe. There's another one that's kind of stuck here.
That would be smarter. Let's get in front of him. Yeah, level 2. You have nowhere to run. Or you're just stuck by default. That works too.
Yeah. Dinner.
Mm-hmm. Let's go cook some of this up. Make some new clothes. Plenty of hide, plenty of meat.
Wonderful.
And hopefully, no islands crashing down on us. Is that a frog?
It
in this type
so.
Of area?
It used to be so.
Thing. Okay.
Any swamps nearby, so that's kind of interesting.
Yeah. Maybe the habitat's a little different on this island. Lieutenant Fudge, ever vigilant.
Bryce, you didn't run away like a coward again while we were gone.
Oh, he's just chilling by the fire. So, it's probably the best place for someone like him to be.
True.
Alright, so let's cook up this meat, get some gear, and then try to figure out where we are.
Alright, we are going to get... I think we should get Lieutenant Dodo a friend.
It's a good idea.
Come back! Oh, there's another... I just saw... there's another beaver! Don't hit me!
I got rocks. Can I tame a beaver?
I don't know.
With a slingshot? Probably not. But hey, I'm willing to risk it. Let's drop some rocks so I can actually run away from you, Mr. Beaver.
I'm gonna watch.
Ha!
I don't have a slingshot yet.
Take that. Oh yeah, I did kind of hog all the hide.
That's okay.
Eat him. Oh, jeez.
Sorry, I got it. I slowed you down there.
No, I don't think so.
Lieutenant Fudge!
Fudge, don't do this!
Oh,
Fudge?
Come back. Oh, he's just running like a sissy again.
Sissy little Fudge. Where's it at? I don't know if I can do this. I'm already at half health. This thing is tough. Onto the rock.
Want me to punch him?
Maybe.
Punch!
Ah! Beaver leaping over a rock to attack me!
Punch! Oh, I missed. Oh,
he wants
no,
you.
I didn't. He wants you again.
Yep.
Come back here, you sissy. Get punched.
This may not work.
Yeah, this may end in sudden death for both of us.
Okay.
Yeah,
see if you can run inside the house and see if he still goes after you. We can use our defenses as a way to beat him.
Oh, hello, Dodo.
The Dodo will block for us. He'll be fine. Alright. Well, it was temporarily working.
Oh god. Ow.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Run! No!
Oh no!
Oh, now I'm gonna die. And I may not have gotten the passive whistle off on your new Dodo friend.
Ooh, I tried to. That's what I was doing when he came and attacked me.
Alright, we'll save this situation. Your Dodo friend. She...
That beaver killed my Dodo.
And destroyed our house.
Yeah. Just completely floored the entire house. Oh, no. How could you?
Come here. I'm going in, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Come back
Careful.
Here. Get what's coming to
Those
you.
Things are tough.
He's running for his life now. Or is she...
Whatever you are.
Come back here. Yeah, that's right. Get stuck in the trees.
Ants! They have allies!
Oh. Rock friends, now I'm injured. I think I got hit by you. So
possibly.
Run.
I'll continue the chase.
Down to like a sliver again. And now this bug's gonna
It's coming for you, Mav! It's coming for you!
Oh, this is not good. I'm gonna die. I can't move faster.
Oh no!
Oh, that was so brutal. Wow.
This isn't even the same one that attacked us, I think.
I think it is, because I remember it being, level 11.
Okay. Okay, good news and bad news. Bad news, I'm out of stamina.
Mm-hmm.
Good news, I've outsmarted.
You think.
I think. And I found an egg. Alright, now it's outsmarted me. Ow! Okay. Definitely outsmarted me. Yep, being outsmarted by a beaver.
Hey. Run away, Zylo.
What is he doing? Get back here. I'm not through with you yet. Can't get a hit. Oh! It's not through with me! Turtle friend, help me! I shouldn't go in the water. That's a really bad idea. Triceratops. If I get bit, this is bad.
Run!
No. Can't get past this Triceratops,
Run
can
to
you?
Our house.
Oh, yeah, that won't work. Well. Ow!
You made it away safely.
No! The boat. Maybe I can make it to the boat. It certainly can't climb onto a boat. Please have enough stamina, please have enough stamina. Okay. Hasn't figured out the boat yet. Haha! I'm safe! But do I want to be?
I'm gonna go with yes.
I wanna take him down!
Yeah, me too. I want revenge.
Oh, they're fast in the water.
Oh yeah, I forgot to take that into consideration.
Okay, boat. Ooh. Ow, he knocked me off the boat.
I see you, Zylo.
I'm fighting for my life.
I'm coming.
The ants are coming after me too, they're allies.
I kind of feel like I should get my body so I have...
That's a better idea, yeah.
Stop.
Go down, you foul beast.
Lieutenant Fudge, where's my body?
Be good for something. I'm a little more concerned about this ant that's bouncing up trying to get me, to be honest. Oh no. I'm out of rocks.
Oh dear.
Yeah, one spear throw to the back.
Nice. I was actually just collecting rocks for you.
Hey, ant, get off. That's my kill. Don't eat your ally. We've done it.
I appreciate the justice.
We've slayed the beaver.
We've slayed the beast.
And Lieutenant Fudge is alive. Nothing can stop us now. Except the fact that we don't have a home. The fire's still going.
Yeah.
That's good. We're
not naked anymore. That's always a plus.
That is one fast Quetzal.
Yeah.
Wait, there's someone on it.
Ooh, what the...
Uh-oh. This could be trouble. Whoa, look at this guy.
Looks kind of menacing.
It's okay, our fire's distracting him. Oh.
Oh. Not anymore, apparently.
I'm gonna put this spear away.
Yeah, you don't wanna...
Hello there!
Who are you, and why are you on my island?
I knew it was an island!
It does make sense. It's always an island with these dinosaurs. I'm Zylo, and this is Mev. And
I'm Mev.
We crashed here on our boat after our captain left us or something.
Why does everyone keep crashing on this island?
I don't know. I guess your island's pretty crashable.
Yeah, I guess they're dodos. We're in charge of their sailing, too.
So. What are you doing so close to my home?
We just got here, like, within the last day. I don't know where your home is, or... Even...
Yeah, I mean, you can see our boat's right over there. This happens to be where we crashed.
Yeah.
I want you to turn around and look at the giant floating island in the sky.
Oh, I've noticed it.
We did notice that.
It's a little hard to miss. Yeah. That is my home.
You
and the grounds
on...
near it are off limits.
Okay. Who are you to make him off limits?
I am the Sky Lord.
Oh.
Sky Lord? And this island is yours?
A fitting title for an island in the sky, I guess. What are we gonna have?
I rule the majority of this island chain, yes. And you guys need to get to the center of the island where most of the civilization is.
Civilization? There's other people here?
Of course there's other people. What would I be doing ruling an island without inhabitants?
He does have a point.
That is a good point.
Okay.
Okay.
I guess we'll go to the center of the island.
Before you go, there's a few things you need to know.
Like what?
I have a few basic laws in place to keep order on my land.
Oh, all right.
Firstly... You may never deny me tribute for any reason.
Like, you would ask for, like, eggs or money or something?
Whatever it pleases me.
Okay.
You want my axe?
It's a nice axe.
Put the weapon away.
Sorry, no. I was
Mine's bigger.
He does have a point.
You don't need my axe, it's true.
Secondly, okay. You may not wage war against the Sky Lord or his cities. An act of war will just lead to ruin.
I thought you were the Sky Lord.
I am the Sky Lord. Oh. And I will speak of the Sky Lord how I please.
Okay. Understandable. Okay. Don't laugh.
About himself. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Thirdly, control of the dinosaur's population is a must. We don't want them destroying the ecosystem, so no more than 9 of each creature is allowed to any tribe.
9? Like, why not 10?
Because it's the rule of 9.
Okay. So I can't have 10, like, T-Rexes?
9.
Okay.
Good
well,
to know. Sure.
Count all 10 of your fingers, minus 1, 9. I've
all
had
right.
to chop a few fingers off to let people know I'm serious about this rule.
Okay. We'll follow that one.
There's a beaver creeping up behind us. Should
beaver
we
be behind
concerned?
You.
We've had bad luck with beavers.
Those things are dangerous.
Yeah, they.
Did he just? Okay.
You were saying about your problems.
Next law.
Nothing. We are completely ready and open to listen to all of your rules.
Everything completely.
Fourth. Do not build anything that displeases the Sky Lord. Aesthetics are everything.
Okay.
Anything in particular that displeases you?
I hate behemoth gate walls.
Alright, let's not build them, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, luckily, neither one of us are really big fans either, so.
Yeah.
We'll probably all get along great.
Good to hear it, and I do reward those who can. Beauty to my island.
Ooh.
Okay.
Sounds like
fifth,
us.
Do not tamper with the ruins of ancient Valhalla. They are sacred.
Valhalla? Where's that?
That's where you're standing, Xylo. You're standing on Valhalla.
Oh, okay. That's a lovely name for an island.
Yeah, better name than the island.
That's true. It is more creative, for sure.
Yeah. I like it. We won't mess them up. Aesthetics are everything, yes.
Yes, yes they are. Love the hair, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
You can get aesthetics.
He's talking to me, right?
Yes, the beard needs to go.
Ooh.
But my beard?
What, did you just get off a boat or something? Been there for a couple weeks just growing it out?
Yeah.
Actually, that's pretty accurate.
You found time to cut your hair, but not trim your beard.
I didn't cut my hair. I just...
Really? It looks like you dyed it, too.
I've been in the sun!
Those
like
are not
weeks.
Natural highlights.
How do you know?
I mean,
I
mine
am
are.
Sky Lord. I know things.
Oh, well...
Alright, well, is that the last of the laws?
When I get to the city, I'll look for a razor.
Good to hear it. No, there's one last wall. Rule. Under no circumstances... Are you allowed to venture near my island? My flying island in the sky. It should be quite easy to avoid it.
Guess we won't miss it. And I was actually not planning to go anywhere near it, so...
It actually kind of terrifies him.
No, it doesn't terrify me.
It should. It truly should.
It truly terrifies me.
Yeah.
Absolutely does.
By chance, this is just a... Off question, have you seen a dodo around? He answers to the name of Big Bird. He was our captain, you see, and he's kind of gone missing.
Speaking of which, where's Lieutenant Fudge?
I'll
take that as a no.
Dodo, called Big Bird, was the captain of your ship?
Yeah. Well,
I told Xylo not to let him
He was
him
more
drive.
Of the admiral of our navy, but since, you know, he was the best captain around, we had him captain the ship at the time.
Well, at least you guys won't be on my island for long.
He beat an Alpha Rex. Wait, what do you mean by that?
What does he mean by that?
Anyway,
wait, are you implying we're too stupid to survive?
Yeah, we can survive.
I would never imply something like that about you.
Good.
I'll actually have you know, this is not our first time in a situation like this.
Yeah, oh, we've woken up on an island naked many times
randomly
before.
Randomly, with other dinosaurs.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, actually, yeah. We're
feels like that happens a lot.
We're pretty well versed in these type of situations. I think we're going to fit in fine around here.
New law, no mocking the Sky Lord.
Okay.
Okay.
You can just make new laws?
I am the Sky Lord. I do what I want.
Okay.
Head south of here if you wish to find the city.
South, got it.
That, what is...
Is that a grenade?
What
you
is
guys
going...
have a good night.
Wait. What?
What is...
What's he doing? Alright, thank you for watching the first episode of Ark Survival Evolved on my new RPPVPVE server. Yeah, it just has everything plus mods and all that, but I think that's a lot of the things that you guys enjoy. So, if you're excited to see this server, if you're excited to see more videos of this, definitely hit the like button. Leave as many amazing comments as you can down below, letting me know what you think of it and what you want to see next. And I will see you next time.